wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best robot wheels. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Novices might want to avoid the UDAX DIY assortment as it's a package of 82 parts including gears, axles, tires, rubber bands and much more, but with no real instructions. If you need a range of components and know how to assemble them though, it's a fine option. It's also good for toy makers and comes in various colors and sizes. However, note that these aren't for off-road or rugged use. At number 9, although the Pisco Education Tetrix Max claims to be sold as a two-pack, this is somewhat misleading as the two pieces are actually used together to form one omnidirectional unit. That means you'll need a two-pack for every wheel you intend to add to your robot. They have a large 4-inch diameter and 10 rollers on each, but the cost can quickly add up. Coming in at number 8 on our list. The Uxell DC 6-volt is a gear motor and wheel combo that's useful for either completing new builds or replacing worn parts on existing ones. This particular unit offers a speed of 300 RPM, but if that isn't adequate enough for your needs, there are faster models available. It runs relatively smoothly and is sold singly rather than in pairs. However, it includes minimal documentation. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for robot wheels, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if it's a car specifically that you'd like to create, then the Zhaowar Geek 4-wheel drive is a helpful kit to have on hand. It's designed to work with single-board computers, including the Raspberry Pi, although you'll need to supply your own along with any accessories. It does come with wiring and a screwdriver and a chassis that's about 10 inches long, but it is best for beginners. Moving up our list to number 6. Builders who don't have deep pockets may wish to take a look at the Auto EC 4-pack, an uncomplicated choice with a fairly painless price tag. They're bright yellow, so highly visible, and just over an inch wide, making them big enough for a range of projects. These are made from rubber and plastic, and a gear motor is also available. However, they can't handle rough terrain. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Uni Hobby 6-inch are Mechanums, which are useful for their ability to move in any direction, including side to side, which is no small feat. This set arrives with two right and two left units, and when used together, they can hold a maximum of 15 kilograms. Each has 15 rollers, and they're a durable aluminum construction, but they're not exactly inexpensive. At number 4, the Tamiya tracked vehicle chassis has a single drive gearbox, which means that it can only travel in a straight line, but it's not too tough to swap this for a twin drive version for greater flexibility. You'll need to drop two AA batteries into it as well. It includes clear, helpful instructions and is good quality for the cost. However, you will need to assemble it. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Pololu 60mm are conveniently sold in pairs and designed to either press fit or screw mount onto many of the motors offered by the same company. Each of the spokes has a slot that makes attaching additional accessories a breeze. They're equipped with tough silicone tires and are lightweight at less than half an ounce. They're not overly expensive either. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for robot wheels, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, at first glance you might not think the Colson Performer has much going for it, since it has a simple and unassuming appearance. In reality though, it's a rugged option that provides a fine blend of durability and traction for demanding competition environments. It boasts an industrial strength quality and a 250-pound capacity. It rolls easily and quietly. And taking the top spot on our list, you can use the Tamiya track set with the company's line of parts and products, or with those from other makers if you wish, making this kit quite versatile. In fact, it includes tracks and wheels of various sizes, so your creativity won't be limited. It comes with large and small sprockets and is simple but effective. It comes in at a budget-friendly price too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for robot wheels, or simply click beneath this video.